Welcome to Jay Jalon Vlog again, guys. I'm in La Beachia Spagia Beach Resort, and good morning. How are you?
Focaccia is Italian bread na anay ham, salami, and cheese na ginagano doon sa Italy ng mga ingredients.
Okay.
Tapos, 100 an order with pili ka with wine by my Paris or Italian coffee.
Kausapin ko muna.
Ay, anong gusto?
Kausapin ko muna. Hindi, okay. Nakakaintindi rin ako.
Okay. Nandun.
Kausapin ko muna.
Okay.
So I guess the name of the beach is matched to the food ordering here, like Italians.
Risotto
is good.
Is a pagkumang ko naman si attorney sa nisa
Atuan na ako dito. So, anyway, guys. that was a good conversation. So, here we go. LVS rules. Be kind, be honest, be respectful, be grateful, and be a nature lover. So, I guess we have to walk all the way because I think it's right here. It's a fish fan. Oh, okay. There's a fish fan right here. They carry all kinds of fish in here. So there you go. So let me go get some table in there, guys. Actually, guys, this is a nice place. I never known a few years ago. 5 years ago, this one is like a coconut plantation, and I guess social distance, please take care of the bridge. Okay, so there is the bridge. So the bridge, you have to go all the way right there to cross to go to the beach. So I guess this is this way to Biker's Nest, okay? So, solidarity against exploitations of women. Wow, I like that. So I'm gonna wait my white guys to cross this bridge. So I guess the resort is all the way over there. So, this is nice, guys. This is beautiful. How creative are they? There's coconut, lots of coconuts here, guys. And don't stop, you are tired. Stop when you're done. So they have gardens in here. They have my wife's over there. She's taking pictures and everything. And let's see what they got in here, guys. It's, they have bench chairs in here. May marami silang ano. Maganda yung ano nila. Casa. Maganda yung setup nila. It's very comfortable resort. And you can see lots of things in here. Baby, let's go. Let's find a chair. Kay mga ligo ta. Magunong ka dire kundi ka maligo. So, it's nice. Guys, look at it. Beautiful. They have gardens in here. Nice. Guys, you need to visit this place. I'm surprised. This is like 20-25 minutes away from my house, and I've never known that this place exists. Look at that. My guys, the people who recommend this to us is my niece, my brother's daughter, and that's beautiful. That is beautiful, guys. Good morning, ma'am. How are you? Hi, Auntie Minda. Kumusta? And that's the owner, guys. A simple owner. Ako ray vlog tayo ikuan ko. I-promote ko, auntie.
Salamat. Si mo yung ngayon.
Si Jessie Crabahales. Manghod ni ikuan.
Ikaw, ma'am.
Alona.
Alona o si Jessie. Salamat.
I-promote ko ra. Tanong ko man. Regarding... Dito mag-cross kami ng bridge. Mga garden. Okay. We're gonna cross the bridge, see what's going on over to that beach resort. Actually, guys, this is what I'm trying to tell you guys earlier, that this is only the entrance of the entrance before you get to the resort. So this is it right here, guys. We're gonna cross the bridge. So my wife right there is walking on the bridge right there. So Keep going, baby. Keep going. So here we go, guys. We're crossing the bridge right now. Keep walking. Hurry. Dali. So there you go, guys. Look at this. Crossing the bridge. Here we go. You're not gonna just keep walking. Hurry. Go, 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 go. Hurry. Oh, there you go. Actually, guys, this right here, before you get to the resort, they have fish fan over here. This fish fan is so big. And as you can see, there's also have a net in there. So look at this, guys. Right there. Big fish fan right there. Imagine. That lady, an OFW worker, did this, save all his investment and save money. And look at what she did over here. And this is her property that it was been usually a coconut plantation. And look at her. Look at what she did in here. It's beautiful. At the entrance, it's already amazing. Very inviting. Relax. Comfortable. And I'm sure here is more beautiful. Because this is where you swim, relax, overnight. And the resort here, that's how pretty that is, guys. Imagine how brilliant it is. Big fish pan. We got all kinds of fish in here. And you can see here, guys. It's already says right here, when you cross the bridge from the entrance, you can see it right here also. Oh my God, look at that, how pretty that is. In my way, it's more beautiful a place. And look at that. Merry Christmas. Wear face masks. Well, no, it's not as strict anymore. So look at what she did in here, guys. You can do overnight here. They have refrigerator, bathroom. I'm not sure about the air condition, but you don't need an air conditioner on this place, guys, because the wind that comes from the ocean, it's cold. They said it's cold over here when it comes at night. So look at this, guys. Look at that. Yeah. More beautiful over here. It's already beautiful from the entrance, and here it's more beautiful than it is with all this. Coconut trees, they have cottage in here, they have everything. You can do a drink in here, picnic, you can do all kinds of things. Morning, hello. So this is, I guess, one of their auntie Minda employees. Hi, kumusta po? Okay, so, and they have a social place, you know, like you want to do karaoke or a show maybe. Look at that, guys. This is a second entrance going to the beach. Look at, imagine, guys, you stayed here for few days, few nights, you will be relaxed, you will be comfortable. Look at that, guys. Look at that. All coconuts, all like this. Look at that, how beautiful. Let me show you guys first this one before you get into the beach. And look at that, beautiful. They have cottages, you can stay overnight. Look at that, guys. Oh, beautiful. Amazing, guys. It's 20 minutes away from my house. That one of the places that I did not know that exists. Look at that. Look at this. Look at that, guys. Wow. Look at this gardening here. Look at that gardening here, guys. This is like an eco garden or eco farm up to over there, guys. Look at that. Now, look at that. What an amazing place. Let's go to the beach, guys. Look at that. Wow, beautiful. Look at that. I can hear the sounds of that ocean. Oh my God. Oh my God, guys. Look at that wave. It's a high tide right now, guys. Look at that wave. Just look at that wave, guys. How can you not be relaxed by the sound of that wave? Oh God, look at that. Guys, check that out. Yeah, everything here. Look at the beach. Look at the sounds of that wave. Look at that. Whoa. Look at that. Surfer come. You can do surfing over here too, guys. Look at it. This is a surfer come. You can do surfing in here. Look at that. Beautiful, guys. Oh my. Beautiful. And the sounds of that wave. That's why we have you can do surfing in here. Look at that wave. Oh man. What a beautiful, relaxing place to stay, guys. I wish I'm right there. Right here every night. Every night, guys. Yeah, so I can hear the sounds of that water, the waves, that wave splashing. Look at that. I can get a good sleep in here. Look at that, guys. Check this out. All that thing that they have. Look at that. How can you not? Beautiful. They have a place in here if you wanna hide in here. Go to from the sunlight. That's my wife right there. I am here. Okay. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Wow, I'm impressed, guys. Local style resort, away from the city, away from the city resort styles and design. This is pretty much native and local design that people came from the city that they were looking. Ito yung mga style na gusto ko, guys, dahil puro native ang design, ang local design, yung mga nakikita ko sa mga yung nakikita ko, guys, sa mga city resort like Manila, all that from other countries like California, San Diego, San Francisco, guys. I've been to all kinds of resort in the city, in the US. And this is what I'm looking for, a local resort design that's very comfortable, not a crowded place to go. You and your husband or you and your girlfriend or your family can enjoy then enjoy this place. Enjoy the place. Just you and your family. Not a crowded. Relax. Wonderful trees. Check that out, guys. That's my wife. My wife is enjoying it really good right now, guys. Guys, in my place here in Surigao del Sur, we have a lot of place to go that can accommodate you, relaxing, comfortable, and if you want a quiet place, you can just go to the island or ride a boat to go to the island. They also have island to island hopping over here, and they have overnight stay, and it's very affordable. $20, $10, $5 that you can spend for the whole day, and you can relax, you can enjoy, you can have a peaceful place to stay. Guys, welcome to my place, Surigao del Sur, Cantilan, a place that you can go around. Not only one place, like that, a place that you can go anywhere that has always had a resort, a very quiet resort to stay. Not guys, stay with this place with lots of coconuts, and you can also request for a coconut fruit for you to drink. Coconut water juice and a coconut fruit. That you can request. As you can see, how beautiful that is. Guys, come over here on this place. A lot of place to stay in my area. Especially this one, guys. I recommend this. I recommend it to you. I recommend it to anyone that come from the city, from the U.S., from the city of Manila, from Surigao del Sur, that you haven't seen this place. Welcome. Welcome to my place, Surigao del Sur, Cantilan. I recommend this place, a very relaxing place, guys, a very comfortable place, and a very, very friendly people that you can rely. Welcome to my place. Guys, look at this. Look at it. How can you not visit this place? You can enjoy this place, your family, your friends, do picnic, do karaoke. You can stay over here overnight as long as you want, and you can bring your own food, you can bring your own drinks, you can bring everything you want. Bring your wife, bring your girlfriend. Bring your friends, bring everything, and you can stay this place. Look at that, look at that. Amazing place, guys. Look at that wave, look at that wave. Come and surf with us, guys. This is a surfing area also. Look at that. Look at that. Guys, that brown thing right there, that's a seaweed. Look at that, seaweed. It's like a seaweed that came from the bottom, especially when, look at that seaweed, guys. That brown thing right there, that brown thing, that's seaweed, guys. Seaweed, because of the wave or the current inside or the bottom of the water is a seaweed. That's the ground game, that's it. But over there, guys, this one right there. Hear that. Hear that, please. Look at that wind, man. Good. Guys, look at that. I'm proud of my place, guys. A lot of local here that they did fix their property to become a tourist place to entertain people from all over the world to come here. This guys is open for business. Pandemic is gone. I mean, it's not totally gone, guys, but everybody here in our place mostly are vaccinated. So this place is open again for business. Open again, guys. Oh, I wish I had my friend to come over here next time. I'll invite my friends to come over here. I'll invite them. All my friends over in US, please come visit us here in Cantilan, so we go to the sewer. And all over the resort here in our place. And especially this place, guys, the owner of this place is a family friend. It's a close family friend of ours. So don't worry about things, guys. Just come over here and enjoy the nature. Enjoy the beach, enjoy the ocean. And we can do island hopping. We can go to every places, resorts here in my area, in my place. Beautiful. Check that out, guys. How beautiful that is. Beautiful. Look at that. Amazing. They have playground, little bit of playground for the children here. They got swing. They got pretty much they're pretty much provide you guys anything you want over here. Things, comfort room, overnight stay. It's cheap, guys. 1,000 pesos is $20, guys. $20 overnight. They even have like $10 overnight probably over here. Quite a cottage. Look at that. Amazing. Amazing, guys. How can you not? Crossing the line. I'll put my backpack over here, guys. And let's enjoy the rest of the day for today. No stranger to pain. We are here. Me and my wife arrived here and have a conversation a little bit for a family friend who owns this.
My heart won't let it rest, but you keep on forgiving. Admit that I'm afraid. If I let go of this pain,
let me take a picture here. Guys, I see you again. And hope you enjoy my vlog for today. I'll show you more, guys. And hope to see you soon. And don't forget to subscribe, share, and like this video, guys, so I can show you more resorts in our area, in my place. And, look at that, guys.
Something I can't forget. My heart won't let it rest, but you keep on forgiving. Admit that I'm afraid. If I let go of this rage, am I complicitly betrayed? Something I can't forget. My heart won't let it rest, but you keep on forgiving. Oh, oh, admit that I'm afraid. If I let go of this rage, am I complicitly my love, my life, the prize. It's hard to find.